Now, care homes, their staff and residents have been hit particularly hard during the pandemic. We've all heard about the difficulties of keeping those environments safe and the impact that visitor restrictions have had on those communities. Yet, in the midst of this outbreak, one company is planning to open a new large home in Oxfordshire. So, what will these sites look like? Peter Cook reports.
The care home sector has been one of many which has had to adapt and compromise during the pandemic. For those opening a new site in Wantage in April, there's a lot to consider for the years ahead.
All the usual measures you would expect around access to PPE, we'll have appropriate hand washing facilities, we have cohorting within our homes so that we're able to create social bubbles for residents so they can still enjoy a level of social interaction and activities without mixing with too many large groups. We have robust testing in place, so we test at a frequency that is above the government guidelines at the moment.
Last year, the government was accused by a cross-party committee of MPs of throwing care homes to the wolves by allowing thousands of patients to be discharged from hospitals into homes without being tested. Across the country, many residents have died, and many others have been unable to see their families. The government has said it's been working closely with the sector and giving it unprecedented support. Elmbrook Court will house 65 residents and employ up to 100 new staff. Facilities include a cinema room and hair and beauty salon. They had this message for concerned families.
My own mother is in a care home and I know how it feels. I know how difficult it is and how much trust you have to have in the team. All I can say to them is it is a stunning environment. It is luxurious. We have set up a beautiful indoor room. So instead of having to take the resident outside or their loved one outside, they stay inside and the relatives can come in from the outside direct into the room.
Today, the government said it's determined to increase the amount of visiting in care homes in the coming weeks. Peter Cook, BBC South Today.